we're here in the East Conservatory at Longwood Gardens. We're going to propagate our rarest plant here, the Encephalartos woodii. Come on in, Matt. Since all cycads are dioecious, and this plant here at Longwood is a male plant, it has to be vegetatively propagated. So here, up at the base of the plant, it's called an offshoot, or an offset, or a pup. What we're going to do is we're going to remove the foliage, and then we're going to go in there with the saw, and we're going to remove that pup off the side of the trunk of this plant. Lorrie came in and gave this a really good drink yesterday, so then that way she could allow this little wound that we made here on the trunk to callus over and not cause any fungal growth. So Lorrie's going to keep a close eye on our Encephalartos here, just to make sure it stays healthy. We have two more divisions here, and we have nice clean cuts and very little damage to the trunk, which was what our goal was. So this will be then taken to a warm growing house, kept at least 70 degrees in the cool weather, and we're going to set this in some perlite mix, and we're going to keep the soil evenly moist. We don't want it to really desiccate, and we don't want to keep it so wet that it'll rot. And hoping in between anywhere from 6 to 18 months, we're going to have some roots on it.